still working, still waking up looking for real purpose. Still trying to figure out what it's gonna take. Still trying to find connection with some real surface level types. Back when I was young, I used to pedal bikes. Now I'm riding cross country doing several nights. In and out the sprinting van, pull up, get the levels right. Get a bite to eat, do the show, and then we settle like, what could be a better life? But I'm still staring at the ceiling in my bed at night. Think about what I don't got yet, why I'm not high yet. Why the last project was something that I thought would make me something that I'm not yet. It's all a work in progress, that's what they tell me, and I respond with I guess. I've been wanting to get something off my chest, but it's not time yet, it might never be time. My kid won't get no screen time, at least is what I'd like to think. Cause my childhood was filled with tree climbs and oatmeal cream pies and looking at the street signs. I guess that he gon' be fine, or she will. I just feel like it's hard to be thrilled in times like this, when our hands can't keep still. And if it's not Insta, then it's emails. It's beauty in the details, so I'ma try my best to pay attention to him. Spend your day with this and it can get you through it. I ain't seen an institute since I ended schooling. Used to hate it, now my dreams take place in it. Sunshine through the blinds till I wake in it. I just got done stretching like the eighth in it. Now it's time to get something for the day's finish. I got well wishes in my cell phone from my classmates that let themselves go. Well aware that I'm well known. Know we had a stretch of time between us that you felt close to me, but it's been a minute since. Did I change it? Did they rob me of my innocence? Inner city kids I grew up with, we had some differences, but inside gymnasiums it's almost like they didn't exist. Time's ticking, my mom's 50. Told me that she been thinking about spending time different. It's more precious. What if I took the same method at 21 and adopted it? Sometimes I feel like I'm tripping for dipping out of town where my pops living still. Palms itching, but this money is not been a drill. Ain't no pattern to the way I tend to feel. It's all over the place, I'ma lower the shades and sleep in. I ran into a kid I grew up with. He shook my hand and told me, no one thought you'd do this shit. I can't relate, but see, I understand. Cause when they hear me now compared to back then, it's like, who is this? Don't know if I changed, but the music did. In my old shit, I used to just admit things. Now I sit around and wonder, is that something you admit? Cause when I hear it, all I do is cringe. I guess I did change. 2 years in ATL. Before I moved, I had never got drunk. Now I'm getting towed up like a ACL. Meeting people that my friends idolize, that they only ever get a chance to see on ATL. Artists that they playing through a JBL. In somebody's basement, smoking, getting wasted. Something in the air and I can taste it. 2018, I couldn't be on my own. Every night I'd call a girl and fall asleep on the phone. I guess it was how I cope with leaving from home. Discipline, I gotta keep it control. It gets more difficult to rap every day, cause it's less and less things that feel like worth saying. Nothing is for sure except life sure ends. I tried to keep that in mind, but it's not working.